You ever watch Jbandrew play? You're going to Smash Bros. Neutral. Get used to it. Unless you ban Smash Bros., which no one does.
You might just for Sheik, but I'm not sure if it's great for Meta Knight as well.
No, I mean, it's a great Sheik stage. Jbandrew will tell you time and time again, this matchup is Meta Knight's matchup.
Okay. Like,
everyone thought that Sheik was unbeatable, and was it Leo?
When he beat
Leo beat Mr. R. Showing that this matchup is definitely in Meta Knight's favor. At times,
right now, look at him. Karna, dude. Okay.
Oh, wow. Good tech roll to miss. The dodge, the bounce exists there, though. The true combo interrupted by platform tech.
Smashville, already know.
I mean, Karna probably being the best Sheik in Texas.
I
would argue that pretty high.
Ooh,
oh, man.
Nair.
Taking that.
Wow. Fantastic.
Taking that stock instantly with that Nair. Jbandrew is looking to just win this. He's just looking to take this.
He's like, you know what? We've been here all day. Me and my wife.
We've been here all day. I got a pregnant wife. Yeah, I got an 8-month pregnant wife sitting on the side. Like, I want to show everybody that Meta Knight wins this and just go home. Like, now, it's not to say he may not get so lucky in Grand Finals with Platypus. So.
Oh. Okay, Karna's a good read.
But, you know, maybe calling it too early. Karna could still very easily win this.
For sure. Karna has shown time and time again, even if he's down, he can come out earlier in his wins against Castro. Castro beat him, then he was up that third game. Karna waited out, played it smart, and look at him now.
That's why Karna is one of the best. Like, the man is no joke. The only thing funny about it is, though, he is on 2 hours of sleep.
God, dude, what a trooper, man.
And he has been going tournament to tournament for what, 8-9 hours now?
I saw him earlier with a coffee and a Gatorade. The man is trying to recharge and wake up.
Half a pack of cigarettes, coffee, let's get through this. Like,
but you see, even as a tired player, look at him. He's still
just on point. Like,
and the bear.
The bear under the stage is going to take it. Jbandrew did not expect. 10 out of 10.
No tech. Didn't expect
JB. Karma is... Karma. Karna showing some karma here. Like... Showing why Sheik has this massive strength on Sheik.
And you know what? I think I've realized what Karna's doing. He's trying to show out for KK Slider in the background. He's bringing it back. He's like, you know what? I can't let the man down. You can't put on a show.
I gotta respect the KK, man. Come on.
Can't put on a show.
Saturday night. I'm feeling right. You know what I'm saying? Like,
ooh, that thing is so good, too. It's lagless.
All day.
And if you want to just run up afterwards, he can do a pivot like he just did. Pivot F smash. And it worked. Because it's lagless.
True, but at the same time, like,
you gotta respect it. And Karna's
gotta respect it.
Like,
but if you respect it right, it pays. Karna shows,
because if not, he's exactly right there. He's like, I don't want to get hit by that. That'll kill him. At 100 right now.
You gotta be careful about the shield break too. It will.
Yeah.
It will pop the shield
break
if you try and charge at the same time.
Oh! And the up B, Karna. Read.
That is your boy Dallas Karna.
Karna
with the hard read comeback.
Okay.
Game one going to Karna.
Goes to Karna.
Oh, taking him to town and city, trying to get that early up.
Early up B KOs. He didn't. You notice he didn't give him this one too much. Didn't have a chance to. Karna kept the pressure on him.
Karna stay on top of him, man. I mean, this on Nashville, it's not as guaranteed as it is on town and city. So
kept him low too. Right now, just feeling each other out, getting the spacing, fair to fair,
fair
strings, fair and balanced.
totally fair. Like,
all right, here he comes, following up with his own. Down throw and up smash.
Now, I don't know if that's a true combo or a DI read, but he's been doing it all day.
I spoke to him earlier and asked him about it. It is confirmed at low percent. It will get easy 0 to 22.
Good
and
stuff.
He gave you dash attack into up smash. So
speaking of guarantees.
Has a bunch of tools. That too.
Get the forward throw into bouncing
fish. Clean, what, 19?
Oh, here we go. Is this? Oh,
no.
We want it. We want it in our soul.
He knew at that moment if he would have tried it, he would have got it. But he wouldn't have. He would have landed higher, and Sheik would have taken advantage of that. Especially Karna, he would have...
Oh!
All right.
Not going to take it, but he
bear,
wanted it.
Okay.
The silence and the tension grows as we collect our thoughts about what's going on here.
Jab into grab. Into...
Oh,
into
the fair. Weight. The double jump weight into... Oh, my.
Oh, wow. That
we
did not connect.
Close.
Reads
the get up.
Freaking forward smash.
Oh, my God. Karna, what is up?
Karna's awakened.
He's actually awakened. Got that coffee in his system.
He's like, you know what? I want to win this. He's like, I drove here on a few hours of sleep by myself.
By himself.
I want to let everyone know that
Jamie
I came
Andrew.
To win.
Jbandrew killed himself earlier. against Sassy, I think it was.
Oh, really?
He upbeat, missed the stage.
Missed the stage?
Yeah.
I definitely have done it before, just because the camera doesn't go down. I'm like, oh, I got it. Oh, crap, I missed. The worst.
So, Jbandrew showing the counter pick. Just gets the upbeat right quick, knocks the stock.
Ran past him and then pivot grabbed him.
Here we go to Ferris. Oh, oh, deep bouncing fish. Deep.
Into
oh,
the needles. The new Karna text, the needles.
Oh.
I actually didn't do this. He did that at one of the shockwaves. They're out there. He's like,
give a quick needle, yeah. Quick slap on the ass. Make sure they know where they're going. Like, show them the last one. Oh.
Bouncing fish.
I don't know if that was aimed, but we'll give Karna the credit. He's the winner's finals. Like,
Karna keeping this strong. He's at, like at 100 right now. Jbandrew, you can quickly rack that bet. Look at that right there. One forward smash. Send him out that far. And in the back
the
air.
Oh, the reads.
Oh. Is that going to be?
Nope, he does not have a jump or a down B.
Jump away.
He jumped into the bouncing fish, did not have a jump or advanced bouncing fish. Interesting. Well, another one of the stages could go either way. Maybe it's
you can get that up there. The duck's getting in the way, maybe.
Keep the ball out a little bit longer, yeah.
Fair bouncing fish.
Wow. Oh,
okay. JB going very offensive in this match this time. And the bouncing fish, you know.
The free.
Yeah, I know what it is. Free. Yeah.
You just gotta accept it, guys. Get over it, happens. Down smash.
That up smash.
Wow.
Look at the wall stage.
Karna styling right now. Throwing all kinds of technologies all over the place.
Let you remember that Sheik is a Sheikah, and he's just ready to show off all his skills. What is this man doing?
Karna. Somebody nerfed Karna. His technology is all over the place.
Karna is pulling out things that you don't normally see.
This is what you
and they're
like,
working for him. Down tilt.
This is what you want when you want to win right here. Start pulling out the style.
Got Jbandrew at 102 right now.
This is where we had a second ago. Jbandrew took
the ducks. See the ducks.
The ducks keep it alive a little bit longer.
He's going to be the jab.
Technology's again!
He wanted somebody into the up smash. Fantastic.
Somebody, man, get this man a trophy for technology.
He wanted right there, the pivot turnaround grab.
If anybody turning locator's watching, this man a spotlight next Tuesday.
There it is, boom!
Let his beer reverses on the ground just showing off, like sliding around, wave dashing in his own little way. Oh, another thing. Yeah, I guess another thing is you can bounce and fish the ducks in the air and keep bouncing off.
Might have been part of his decision for the stage. Oh,
wow. Look at quick that. 37.
Karna's about to even it up again. Still on first stock.
Jbandrew looking to end the stock there, but I mean, Karna's not looking to let him have it at all.
Karna trying to rack up as much extra credit as he can possible.
Yeah. 44 already. And there's still a stock
expecting
there.
The smash.
Oh, he panicked a little bit. I think if he'd have committed, he would have got it there. He pulled back on the bouncing fish.
All right, here we go.
Killing the fish, the rise up. Not fish, sorry, ducks, whatever.
All right, here we go.
Oh!
Into the bouncing fish off of the duck.
We be fishing.
Oh, is he going to read it?
Oh!
Look at him with the two stock.
Oh my.
Karna
reading
it off the duck.
That game was Karna styling all day. Heard me talking. So let's go to Kirby World.
Karna's thinking, you know what? I want to go to Grand Finals. Let's see if I can make it there with this.
Karna's looking like a solid bet up 2-1 here, but we're on Jbandrew's counterpick. Probably know something we don't know about the stage.
Maybe use Wispy to his advantage or
something. Yeah. Wispy the Houston player, representing Houston this weekend.
Shout out to Wispy, man. Nice to see you here today, man.
Glad you could make it out.
You know you're the homie, man.
Karna playing a little bit more defensive this game. Free? No.
We're going
deep.
Nope. All right.
No, he's trying to walk him to the stage.
Boom. There it is. Karna taking the lead back. Percentage wise. Look at him. 69. Let's go. Magic percents.
Magic percents.
And look at him. Breaks it into. Oh! What is.
Karna is just
man,
constantly
patiently waiting.
Every game changing his style. Changing up his gameplay. Every single game.
JB having to adapt.
He's forcing Jbandrew to change with him every game.
Look at that. Jab, jab, turn around the ground. He wanted it.
Oh, man. Oh, sliding B reverses.
Right?
I am getting that right. There's a B reverse on the ground. Oh,
wow.
Oh.
He wanted a bouncing. Oh,
wow. Wow.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Oh, man. It.
Okay.
Trying to get some fancy in.
That B will kill right now.
Either side. Oh, ooh, wow. Hit him. That's some technology. That's
what
now we see the counter pick reasonings. Like,
smart. Get up to 100. Doesn't even need to do the up B anymore.
Doesn't got
to
get fancy. Just has to grab him.
Boom.
The old mess
top
strategy.
Platform.
Oh! I thought he was going to stage spike him for a minute. That would have been such an early go.
Oh, wow. That's right, exactly.
Gold advantage.
He came home to be like, you know what? Got my boy Day in the background watching
me. Oh, that's it. That's it.
Day in the background watching
me. Oh, he still got his jump. He still got his jump.
His boy Wispy. Oh. Okay, fell through. Make
sure he's trying to take these early kills.
Oh, look at that. Forward smash so quick.
Went way out there. Oh,
and the bear, that's it.
Gonna take
it. That's game five now.
We're going to game five winners finals. All right, here we go. Game five, guys. Winners finals. Here at ARFI number 8. Austin was really feeling it, but we really didn't get there. But it was a good turnout, 78 people.
Yeah, definitely great. Great to see talent from everywhere. That's what
we got.
Want.
Yeah, we got the
pick, like a monthly. Hopefully everybody tries to come out. Good to see the homies from Houston. San Antonio showed up and Karna from Dallas.
Karna from Dallas.
See
Stat
came out too. Like so many people came out today.
Yeah, dude.
It was great to
good.
See. Meet new players. All the experience. Karna just spacing
Karna
his fares.
Karna
with
these beers
on
the ground.
Up into,
oh no!
You hate
the camera falling.
Oh, the camera. Look at him. Stage Jones.
Karna.
But Karna.
Karna got some.
Showing that he can bring things back. He's done it before.
He definitely
he
did
had
it.
Two
game one.
Match, so nothing is without reach right now. Karna just needs to kill himself right now. Oh, that would have been some risk. But Jbandrew's like, no, I'm going to play it smart right now, too, and beat you.
Oh, what?
Okay.
Didn't even know that trumped that. That's a hard move to trump.
Boom, one to read into the mock tornado.
These smooth D-reverses on the ground, though. Just he's so elegant. Like,
he's definitely been putting in work. And
this is some lab practice for sure. I'm going to think I'm lab myself after seeing this. Like,
all right.
The lab, for you don't know, is a training, one-player training
mode.
Oh,
look at him. Into it. Oh,
no.
Oh,
that's
what
she had to
wait. Oh! What
the fuck? The deep pump fake.
Look at him, though.
The deep pump fake. Is that the forward smash?
He was like, you know what? I knew you guys thought I would do that, but I got a backup.
You thought I missed, but actually.
It's good to have options. And he was ready.
Oh, but Jbandrew's looking to end it here.
Couldn't she get the magic percent?
Jbandrew looking to end it right here.
Ooh.
But, alright, we're back in neutral. We're back in neutral, which is where Karna wants to be right now. You don't want to be here. Oh,
okay.
Hits him with the airframes. Oh, here we go.
Into the look at this fair and balanced chains. Into the reverse.
Oh
look
my god, he's trying.
Karna's
he's putting the
what?
Work in. Game 5 winners finals, guys.
Karna wanted to be like, you know what, I didn't drive all this time just to get second or third. Coming from big time.
Oh, the ledge trump.
Into the ledge trump. Fantastic.
All right. Jbandrew takes that. Going to grand finals.
JB going to grand.
And we're going to have losers finals versus Platypus and Karna.
Tell me.
Here it is. Start of grand finals.
KK Cruising. I have the song on my iPod, man. Oh, my God.
So,
let's
as
see
y'all know,
Karna
since
Karna
is coming out from losers, Karna has to reset this.
I came back from losers to smack that mask off your face.
He has to reset it in order to win.
Nice
Jbandrew decides, you know what? I'm going home right now.
Woo!
Oh,
nice
tech.
Check.
It's very silly to see Meta Knight's little hand touch the wall like, oh, my bad. His mitten.
The mittens. Iron mittens.
Okay. He just pokes his down tilts, but Karna usually answers with the needles.
Karna's.
Okay, he won ledge trump, but he got ledge trump himself. Into
yeah,
the bouncing fish.
Nice bouncing fish. Karna's taking this a little slower because he knows that if Meta Knight catches you in an up air string, you can possibly die.
Okay.
So Karna's taking good precautions.
Oh. In there,
he's
moving
his space a little bit tighter. That was almost it. Jbandrew just answering everywhere.
And JB, right, that he wanted to read into that up beam, but Karna pulled away. Man. Had to use his bouncing fish, but
Jbandrew says this is not rocket science, people. You answer to answers.
Oh, okay, okay.
Nice, man.
Follow
nice
up. Dimension. Up there? No.
Coming from another dimension. What's up, Matt? Wow. Down the road.
Gonna read into the upbeat?
Ooh, that back air. Oh, my God. He's going far down.
He knew that if he didn't get off that ledge right there, he would have been ledge dropped into back air by Meta Knight, and that would have been the end of his stock.
Nice down air. I love that trajectory on it, too. Just swipe, and then he sends you right with it.
Oh, my God. He barely missed it.
Forward, though. Oh, my God.
Oh, wow. Man. Pulling out the brawl tactics.
Tornado.
All right, fair.
Whoop, whoop. Ooh, up air, answering at the last
the balloon one. Kept so you got an extra hit on too, or kept the hit out, sorry. Both of them keeping the space anyway. They both right now know that if they get hit, really good hit each time, or right now, they're both gonna die.
Oh, but that back air,
that back
air
though, last hit of it, knocks him away. And right now, Jbandrew's up the stocks.
Woo!
Nice! What is the tech from Karna? He bouncing fish nice. Off the stage. Waited it out and got his bouncing fish like he wanted.
What a whopper! What a whopper! What is that fish called?
What kind of things is Karna been training in?
I was talking about this earlier. Karna likes to do that. He bouncing fishes off platforms, off balloons, off the stage, off his doubles partner. I've seen him and Wispy make some crazy combos with that bouncing fish.
And Karna he does the conventional street things, but he says, you know what? I'm going to make my own combos up. These are the Karna combos. Both of them spelled with Ks. Double K. Karna combos. And he's pulling those out here.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, okay.
Fake out. That was a nice fake out.
And to be careful right there, he had no invincibility frames. JB would have felt his
forward there.
Okay.
JB Andrew making sure he put that damage on there.
But answering easily right there.
Oh, man. Karna ready.
Oh, okay. Reading it into the up air.
Oh,
wow. Pulling away right until he just get dragged in by the frozen. Oh, a little bit more percent. That would have definitely killed.
The shuttle loop is coming out. Yeah.
There he goes. He's going to read it. Oh, wow.
He's like really good at landing that. Even if it's not like the second hit, like, wow, I never would have expected that to land like that.
The dash attack on the way. Oh, he's going to read it into the up smash. Both of them right now are smashing fantastic.
Oh, but Vanish.
Freeze the
Vanish. Takes Jbandrew out.
And Karna taking game one.
That was nice.
In the possible first set of Grand Finals. So it'll be a repeat, or we're going to see Karna take it from the team. Take it into game five. Okay. Fair. Fair, of course. Fair and balanced. Four fairs.
Karna, just comfortable. Getting all the fairs in the world. Nice down to the match.
Into a fair again. Look at it. Just, it might not do as much, but once you get hit by a bunch of them, it starts to rack up.
Yeah. Four fairs, 12 damage. Worth. Totally worth.
Oh.
Man, I thought he was going to be probably too soon enough.
Definitely too soon at this percent. He wanted the down air smite. Karna. Could he have gotten it then with the illusion or with the Meta Knight doing dimensional cape?
What a style. Nice in air.
Karna heavily in the move right now, but a rage Meta Knight easily up air. Look at that.
See, man.
Into up B, and look how high it sends.
Oh my
right
god.
Right there, that's it.
Rinse and repeat, and you will get it.
And there it is.
That was really nice.
JB's game right now. Is that stock?
Crispy like them pretzel dogs in Sonic, bro.
But he's all,
back air. I was dragging him down too far. Just trying to get that advantage.
Wanted to get it again, but Jbandrew did hit by last match. He doesn't want to fall for it again this match.
Down throw.
All right. Down throw into up smash. Up air.
Ooh, nice.
Into the back
nice
air.
Nice fake. Jumping look back just to make sure he like.
Fell too short though. One more jump would have done it. He would have been back up. Karna looking to take full advantage of this. He's only up. He's only down.
Wow.
making it easy now. He was just a moment ago at 50, but
yeah.
Jbandrew was like, let me rack up 20 real quick, so now it's 73. It's a bit of a different fight now.
Going to another dimension. Going for those hard reads.
Wow, and he made it back, holding all the way left to make perfect.
Oh, man.
Forward smash. Spot dodge needed. Yes. Forward smash. Jbandrew, you're taking game two. Easy 6 damage from the needles.
This gives a lot of space for Sheik to move around. The same for Meta Knight's good at working.
There it is. Follows up with that.
Yeah, using the space to get away when he needs to. It's way easier than finding the solution.
Alright. JB. Ooh, adapted to the stage, it seems.
Nice. Wow. Doing that dash dance right before I get another foot. Nice
ball, JB deciding, you know what, just wait up here, you have to come to me. And he can fully do that. He really can. I know it's a tactic I would use if I was playing my Wario. I'm just going to sit here. I'm going to build up waft while you're building up nothing. But, getting impatient. Jbandrew falling down. Oh, look at that in the air, though. Into the back air, look at it. Is he going to... Oh, man. He's hungry for blood. Oh, that would have been it.
Jumping into
the overbeat, wow. It's not something that you see very often from him unless he's recovering to the stage. So using his offensive move. Oh, the duck, look at it, and he's laughing about it. Like, I messed up your combo, Karna. Like, you weren't ready for that. He's like, that's what you get for not killing these ducks.
Oh, ooh, with that nair.
Oh, no, okay.
He's still living, though.
Thought he died from that. You saw the spark come up.
Up B, though.
Ultra Arcade's Jbandrew is just, he just wants to take it.
Where have you been?
Oh, into bouncing? Oh, nice, just, back, nice air. Back air. Okay.
Ooh, trying to go for all
the Karna combos.
Off the stage once again.
In the fair. Oh, wow, look at this. Jab, down tilt, into up
and
it
killed.
The KO.
Nice.
Look at him.
Let's go.
Doing outstanding, man.
Showing you what she can really do.
All right, here goes. Bouncing fish. Boom. Okay, Karna. Getting racked up damage. Karna entering his own. Jbandrew, finish spacing away. The down smash connects. Nair. Another nair.
He's going.
So Karna has to be a bit more careful.
Down it. Oh, man.
Oh, it could have been right there.
That was close.
A little bit more percent. If you would have been on Rage, Meta Knight, definitely would have been taking it. And the bouncing fish? Oh, wait, he knew. Okay.
Nice.
JB,
going for the
JB wanted the upbeat to upbeat. He would have connected. He would have been done with it. And
nice
the up smash.
Smash.
Oh, up, and it gets the kill. It wouldn't be a bad choice because he's not going to get the upbeat kills much.
Yeah.
And I feel like Karna could definitely get the kills on the side much faster. Karna is starting off strong.
Nice
into that. Into 39. Again into the bouncing fish. Nothing in his way to stop him out. Karna, look at that. Into the drag down up airs.
Oh, wow.
Karna, you know what? He decided, you know what? I want to get you to 100 in less than 30. And I'm going to read that now into a reverse grab. Oh, wow.
Woo! Karna, you low.
He went
that
so
was
deep.
Risky.
Oh, that was so risky, but he made it back there, like, it's just perfect, like, recovery back. You realize, you know what, I'm going to go this deep in here, and
nice,
that's the KO right there.
Too easy.
Karna only taking 9% right now. He wants to go to game 5, and he wants to win it from there.
Back.
Karna in the lead,
nine.
Stocks
forward
10%
into the
needle.
Ooh, needle's in a gill, or not?
Not with this Meta Knight, he's up being so well as it is. But any other character that could have really messed him up? In and there. Back right, air.
Ooh, trying to get that safe spot.
Look at him. Karna sitting at just a 32 right now. On this stock right here. JB, you really have to turn it around right now if he wants to even be considered to win this matchup. Or this match, well, rather.
Nice. That was weird.
Alright, both of them pulling away. Jbandrew being extremely safe because he knows that once Karna's gonna get in on him, it's gonna hurt a lot.
Karna's gonna make this a game 5.
Alright.
Jbandrew's gotta keep it tight. He's gotta keep it really tight.
Into the up air? Oh, I thought it was going to be into the up B. Okay, wow. Totally. You know what? He said, you know what? My fair is going to come out before that forward smash. So, Karna rolling, trying to get the reverse grab on him, too.
Man.
Into up air. And, oh, no, okay.
Oh,
trying to get he wanted to know he'd land on the ground.
Woo! Nice.
Okay, up B. Falling in the air.
Woo! Oh, but that up smash catching
the roll. And this is game 5. Okay. In what could be the final match for the tournament. Or what could be the final match for this set. Both players equally want it. See, they're both keeping safe at distance right now. Whoever gets first blood, let's see what happens. Power shield to perfect from Jbandrew following up with dash tag and up smash, which works. Okay, following with the fair, of course.
Karna's going.
Oh,
nice back air.
Down smash from Karna. Thinking, you know what, he's going to roll. He's going to make sure that I hit him guaranteed. Into bouncing, of course.
Nice,
fair hit of bouncing again. Look at him.
Oh my god.
Jbandrew's like, you know what? I'm gonna play for a bit and get my damage in when I can. Okay, forward with the back air.
Back air!
Oh! Okay, it's the up air arm. This is a very close match right now.
Nice.
Both players. So close right now. Ooh, missed the grab, but it didn't really affect him that much. Meta didn't really punch him too hard. Ooh, missing the hit that would have been the one that killed. Jbandrew right there, going for that forward smash. They definitely would have killed at this percent.
Oh, man.
Ooh, Karna, he's pulling away at the right time. Pulls away from it for not getting hit by the second hit.
Nice match.
Oh, okay. In the up air, and
up
that's
air,
it.
Yeah.
All right. Karna up right now. Karna's up right now.
Let's go. Oh, man, that was a little rushed.
Scared him. Scared him a bit.
Oh, but the forward smash.
Forward smash.
Evening out.
This
so
is
well.
One stock. Both is tournament life on the line. Let's see what happens. Karna charging his needles up. Be ready for it. JB keeping his jumps in
charging
there.
Charging smash. You know how fast
all right,
you gotta cut
it? Smash.
He's like charging it one by one, but he's like just like snapping those things up.
With JB and you getting the first hit of this stock.
Wow.
Both players playing extremely safe though. Neither one wants to get in because they know that once someone gets in, they're gonna start doing some kind of combos. Like right now. Fair, fair, fair. Easy 19 for Karna.
Nice waiting.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Still very close. Oh, we want to get the fully charged forward smash.
I like Jbandrew trying to use that forward smash to cover when Karna tries to run into the rail.
Oh, okay, Karna falling off that fall off the ledge. Oh, reverse grab? No? Nothing?
Ooh.
Down smash from.
Ooh.
From JB, oh, into.
Oh man.
Nice. Karna.
Man.
Getting the reads right. And now Karna is up.
Nice grab.
Yeah, Jbandrew's at 100% right now. This is getting very dangerous for JB. He does not follow up the right move reads right now. This could be his tournament life, or his running winners right now. And then a reset of the bracket.
Oh, down two. Oh, snap.
Oh, wow. He wanted to read it. He wanted to read it.
Karna's in the bad
spot. Karna regaining safe control again. Okay, knocking away. And then he's going to go into bouncing fish.
In
the
nice!
Bouncing fish to take it to
Good
reset
job.
The bracket.
Reset. Start of it, let's go.
Start of the bracket reset from the. Keeping his fair exchange that he does every set. Oh. Following up with that. Low percent, it's gonna connect. Guaranteed.
Oh, if he tried it, I see Chris, he kept it right there, so maybe Andrew will try to challenge him.
Ooh, he wanted to get that forward smash, and the forward smash, it might have killed, but it would definitely
nice.
Wreck up some good percent.
Karna
getting the first
fish,
KO. Bouncing fish seems to be, bouncing fish seems to definitely be keeping this man alive with the KOs, easy and quick. Oh, forward smash, big charge.
How fast he falls from the back
there. Fair to fair. Well, that we're going to see the Karna special bounce off the stage into another bouncing fish.
Oh, fourth man, you got it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he missed the stage. Maybe Andrew's putting that pressure off stage, man.
Oh, that's going to be not the stock. Wow.
Oh, man, trying to get that stage back. I see you. He's not a low percent.
Alright, nice. Ooh, and that's gonna be it for that stock, Karna.
Jbandrew used mean look. You can no longer escape.
Karna's up right now though with percentage, so let's see if we can keep the extra credit enough to. Oh, okay.
Knock him on the
no,
stage.
He's gonna come back from that. He's Meta Knight.
Tap, tap, tap.
316.
316.
Uh-oh, okay.
Nice, man.
Oh, and that's going to be it for that stock. That's going to be it for that stock.
That was nice.
Jbandrew bringing it back with a well-timed nair. Said, you know what? I can win on this stage. This is my stage. See Slider? Slider's playing out with me in the background. Oh, wow. JB won in the quick.
No, man. Get that. That's it. Nice for us, man.
All right. I'm talking about the lead right now.
Hey, yeah.
Of course, the bounce fish, forward throw bounce fish, such an amazing tool to get damage up quick. Oh. But remember, this is how the last match starts as well, and JB got a well timed there. Had no jumps left. Ooh, okay. Into okay, not up B. That opened up B just to rack up some damage.
Man.
Alright. Oh, he wanted to get that coming up smash.
Forward smash
though. Perfectly Man. Distance on it. Gets it. Not even fully charged. Just fantastic.
Ooh, Karna going low.
Karna's, you know what? I wanted to get my stock back. Didn't appreciate that. Karna wanted to go deep to get that KO. The Nair. Beating he's got into upbeat. Oh my goodness.
A
little more percent, and then that would have definitely killed. That would have killed. Like now, if he does it, will kill.
Ooh, nice, Nair.
Oh, wait, what?
He's still living.
We living, bro.
Man, I like how Karna's just got low.
Ow! Reading the spot dodge into a forward smash. Both KOs this time with the forward smash. And. JB, this is his win, or Karna keeps it going. Try to get to that game 5.
Bad. That's a goodness.
Okay. Look
oh
at
my
it.
God.
Look at that.
Oh my god. Nice, man. Just catches him when he's on it. Works some good damage, too.
Okay, he's trying to do it again? Oh, okay.
Good job, baby. Had you going low right to avoid that bandage from the back of the stage.
Cool, Nair, okay. Nair seems to be the magic one for JB. Ooh, into up B. Not high percent enough, but still knock him out there with the Nair. Bouncing fish into Nair again. Oh, nope. Missed his downer that he was trying to hit with. Karna not missing a B, trying to come back on him.
Ow, ooh, up B. Right
up B had a shield. both players waiting patiently. JBN just saying, you know what, I don't want to come up there because you're going to do something new, so he uses the platform smash roll for advantage.
Karna gets on the pressure from the distance. That bouncing fish.
He wanted that. Okay.
Dash attack. Ooh, just missed it.
Karna though, getting a bit hungry with that up smash.
Oh my god.
Ooh, that could have been a
nice up smash
in the bear. But he gets the up smash. JB up right now. This could be Karna's last stop in the tournament. Karna's gonna adapt to this and get that quick KO right now. Maybe his vanish or his up there, up air. Oh, dang. Wow.
JBN is not going to stay.
Quick 35.
Not without some extra percent, you know. JBN.
Into the up air, and that won't take his stock. Too low percent for Karna. Good in that reach, for sure.
Karna's finna, he's kicking it up. Ooh, but that air, and the vanish answer.
The vanish KO.
You see, he can start snapping to charge the needle just for a
even the
second.
Stock of it, but JB, you know what? He decided that's it right there, and that was it.
That was good.
The JV TV started to clear it up.
Ooh, man.
Fantastic set from both of these players.